Hey, what's up, my Koopa Troop? It's Koopa Kung Fu. Welcome back to more Superstar Saga. Guys, I had a nice long nap the other day. I got all rested. I'm feeling a lot better about everything. I have a nice warm cup of green tea. So I am doing just so much better and ready to take on Jokuzen once again after the debacle that was the last in the previous episode. Man, there's a lot going on here, and now we have the fun part of the maze. Gonna try to not get hit by every single thing that's falling. Okay, I don't know where that guy's thing went, but went and got that ultra nut. Managed to make it past somehow. I'm not, to be honest, entirely sure. Look at all this crap here. Why is there so much of it? And the thing is, you only have Luigi right now, so you're kind of on your own. As to defeating these things, let's get over here. I don't know if there's anything over here. Exploring around a little bit. I can't seem to get that right now. This is the maze part of the whole thing. And it is a little bit painful. Oh, can't do that just yet. I need Mario as well. Well, let's go back a little ways. There was a door that I didn't explore. I don't know if I might need to switch. I'm sure I'll need to switch to Mario, but it's maybe not just yet. Dodging the enemies right now the best I can. Oh, and there's another block right there. Well, that's as much as I can do with Luigi. Let's go grab Mario real fast and go through this door. I think we've done pretty well with Luigi so far, not running into every enemy. But I'm sure we'll be running into some more, and hopefully I can handle it. It's been stressful recently, I'm not gonna lie. This map also stresses me out because I don't understand any of it, so I'm gonna ignore that and just go this way. Oh, good. Good gracious, guys. You think this is enough crap in one room? I think so. I think there's plenty of crap in here that we don't need to deal with. Oh, ran to the scary Troopia, I guess. Yeah, the Scara Troopia. Yeah, though I think Mario can handle these guys. Let's go ahead and take... I'll knock this guy's wings off because these guys can do damage to another. I mean, Oh, dodge that barely. I mean, like, when you hit him in his shell and he'll fly around a little ways, you know what I'm saying, and bounce off other enemies if you do it right. Like this. And then you have to jump and hit it again, but I messed up a little bit there because it's pretty quick. I'm gonna try and knock this guy down because I have to kill these two guys if I have a chance at killing the guys in the front. Get out of here. Get out of here, you ugly creature. Now, I don't want to get hit by that. That'll poison me, which would be really uncool. It's already pretty uncool. These guys are doing this to themselves and healing each other up. Don't play like that, guys. Let's not. We don't have to be like that. Finish him off. All right. As long as that guy doesn't respawn any enemy or anyone, which he probably will. They enjoy doing that. Would you guys stop trying to poison the heck out of me? I don't appreciate it. No. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, good. Oh, good. He made a mistake. He made a mistake, and now he's gonna pay for it. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, I'm already feeling a whole lot better. And dodge those things. Now this guy is going to have to suffer. He's going to have to suffer the wrath of Mario's fire hand. Oh, critical. Take it. Take it. Dodge your little poison attack. And no one's going to touch Koops. He's going to go through flawless victory.
Unstoppable.
That wasn't worth 220 points, I'm not going to lie. So I'm just going to get out of there. It's all the points are for Mario. Now let's see. Climb over here, and I'm kind of stuck. Doesn't seem to be any way to get up there currently. So let's just go this way. Looking for Brother Luigi. There we are. Here, Luigi, go right there. And both you jump. There we go. I don't know what happened that first time, but nothing happened. Well, let's keep going with Mario, because I think Luigi's at the end of his little path that he can go. Oh, that's good. We need that and stuff. Let's go get Luigi and make our way down there. Oh, we got so much crap going on in here. Well, those guys aren't too bad. I guess you can go back and... Or you can fight them and get some extra free points there. You might as well. It's not too... Where did the barrel go? Let's try that again. I guess the barrel left when we came back into the area, so... Ta-da! Now we have Mario. Oh, good. Now we can just get Mario here. And then we can get Luigi here. Okay, we're doing pretty well so far, I have to say. Now the two of them are there together, kind of. Perfect. What does this do? Oh, it's you again. What are you doing here?
Wow. If you've come all the way here, you obviously don't give up easily. That's very cool. Very cool. So this is a present from me to you. press the A and B buttons to hit the blocks that come flying and score points. Oh, we've done this before. We can do this. All right, yeah, let's give it a try. It might not go the first time, but... Oh, Mario completely missed that, and so did Luigi. That's okay, guys. Try harder. I keep doing it a little early with Luigi there. It's a little bit hard because you gotta kind of look at the shadows. Might have messed up too much already. I'm gonna give it my best shot. Oh, Luigi, that's not fair, Mario. You guys, okay, game. You can't play like that. That's not cool. I can only do so much. Oh, 22, I wasn't even close. Yeah, I guess we gotta try again because we have to beat it. I missed too much of the start there. Oh, Luigi, what the heck? Didn't you get that? Luigi, I counted on you for something. That was a mistake. That wasn't good. Oh, nope. That was okay. That's not cool. A little fast there, game. That was just dumb on Luigi's part. Okay. I need more of these slow ones. I can handle these. Nope. Time's up. 23. Well, I guess an improvement's an improvement. Let's try it again. My life is so sad. What? Luigi, get these things. I guess I'm the one controlling them, so I'm the one who needs to be getting these things. Okay, maybe the slow ones aren't the best idea, because you really don't get that many when they come in that short of a time. No, okay. Miss, no! Ah! I get so distracted when those fast ones come out. Like that. Then I miss both of them, and that's just embarrassingly bad. Time's up! 24! At this rate, it's going to take 6 more times! But we can do it. I think we can do it. Just gotta be focused. 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 Don't listen to the crap. Oh, no. Not focused there. Not focused enough. I don't like how the shadow drops down. I mean, it makes sense because the shadow went from a low ground to high ground. Or high ground to low ground. Sorry. Oh, no. No! That was double the improvement, I guess, from previous times. Okay, one more time. We're going to get this. Oh, we're going to get this. And the episode started off so well, too. Well, we're not over yet. Not everything's lost. Just a little bit more. There you go. No. No, stop doing that, Mario. Stop, your side is being cheating. No, Mario, I can't have that crap. Mario, I can't have that crap. Mario, we can't do it like that. Mario, we can't do it like that. No, Mario. All right, guys, I'm just gonna cut here till I get it correct so you don't have to deal with this anymore. So, yeah. Till then. Yes! Yes! We got the 30! With 53 milliseconds left. Oh! Oh my gosh, you guys. I got 29 5 times in a row. I'm not even joking about that. And it took me about 12 more attempts at that. I'm really glad that I stopped the episode recording so you didn't have to see all of that crap, because it was painful. So painful for me. Oh well, at least we got through that part. Man, is this even a kid's game? Then again, is it called something if you just like can't do that? I don't know, my eyes must be like just bad or stupid or something, because I could hardly, that was just difficult for me. That did something. Wait, are we supposed to do this first, or do I need Luigi to do something? Hey, Luigi, go through here. Dear Mustachio Gentleman, the yellow floor here can be raised by striking it from below if you use the sun lift. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Figure it out yourself. I think they mean that right there, but there's no yellow lift. Oh, well, nothing much going on here except Luigi getting... No, nothing much going on here at all. We have to wait for Mario. Path down here. No, we gotta wait for Mario. Okay, so, no, I guess it is Mario's turn right now. We'll go set ourselves right there. Get ourselves adjusted. All right, Mario, let's go back to what you were doing. Oh! The candle's burned out. Oh well. I like how the fire just goes off a little poof, nothing happens, and then the candle light's on fire. Oh well. What does this give us? Hopefully something exciting and fun. Well, it gives us that, which is not as exciting and fun as I had hoped for, but you know, it's good enough for now. I think that should be able to get Mario over the top if we read and follow the directions correctly here. Oh, well, that's done for. So come back, Luigi, we need you! We need your assistance. Ah, see, just like that. We're gonna need to do a little bit more than that. I think we're gonna need to hop and hop. Hop, hop. Oh, wait.
I can't hop when it's... Maybe it's like this. Yeah, there we go. Okay, and hop when... There we go! We had to hop afterwards, or with Mario, not that way, not the other way around. You know what? I'm gonna crush your skull! Oh! Just kidding, I'm gonna miss and you're gonna hit me in the head. Oh, maybe this was a bad decision, but I can take these guys out. Actually, I don't want to deal with these guys' poison. I would like to dodge that the best I can, so I'll go take this one out. That's not too bad. Oh, we can dodge that. Come on. Bring it on, you poison-spitting freak. I don't know how we it's so close. You, like, glitch through it a little bit. It's kind of scary there. I'm always afraid I'm going to get poisoned by that. That would do a lot of damage. You doing more of the spinning far away stuff? We can handle that. And you guys are about to get jumped on. A lucky 99. Not too shabby. Easy battle. Easy battle. Another lucky 99. Damn, Mario. You're all on top of that, aren't you? Oh, now there's more of these freaks. You think we can, you think being underneath this thing will, stop that from hitting you? I don't know. Oh, let's try it out. Oh, I completely missed. Try again, buddy. I'm gonna try and see if the block above stops this guy from hitting us. Shoot upwards. Do it. Do it. Do it. Shoot. There we go. What? I guess it doesn't help. I guess you still get hit by it. That's a bummer. I was kind of hoping for science, you know? Oh, that didn't finish him off? Oh, it's because we didn't get a lucky 99. Oh, what the heck? You shoot twice? That's not fair. No one else shot twice. You jerk. And I don't like you guys much at all. You got some goofy looking faces, I'm not gonna lie. I like how they have to charge up for it. Looks like they're about to shoot a hyper beam at me, which would be really depressing, to be honest, if they had a hyper beam. Wow, failed there, but that doesn't matter. Okay. Yeah, I like it when they get close. That's easy. That's easy. This is not as easy, but still not too bad. You just gotta wait for the smoke to appear, and then you can handle them, I suppose I should say. Yeah, take out those snowballs, Mario! Dodge the poison smoke! Charge them up. Oh! Okay, I barely made it through there. I thought I jumped a little bit early, but luckily enough, we didn't. Whew! Now there's these guys left. Slow going battles. Oh, you're about to bite me, huh? Don't appreciate that. Time someone to get burned! Bye, Glurp. It's nice knowing you, except it's not been nice at all. I don't like you whatsoever. Get beat! Get beat down! Yeah, Mario handled all those guys pretty well. Bop-bop! Alright, that's enough of that. You gotta dodge that freak. That freak, that glurpy freak. Alright, now we can get Mario. Oh, well, you get Luigi back over here. And I think Mario's good enough. Yeah, there we go. Alright, Mario's turn. To go hit this. Oh, that didn't do us any good. There's no Luigi. Oh, nothing there. Oh, wait. Let's see here. Yeah, there we go. Woohoo! You gotta get Luigi underneath it. Now we got Luigi on a mission. On a mission. Now we go on top of this thing. Block this shot. Get your ugly little face out of here. Finally, that'll bridge the gap. So now we can get Mario and Luigi back together again. Though I like being this creepy little barrel thing, it's kind of fun. Oh, well, we can't go this way yet. We need to get them both back together. What would be the best way? I guess I gotta get them both over there, so. We'll go with there, Luigi, first. He's got the short path around. Yep, and now let's get Mario together. Wait. Yes, because I need to get Mario over to Luigi. And that way, because I can come back and grab some of these extra points and items I'm currently missing. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. I know what I'm talking about, maybe. Something, a little bit. Ta-da! So now if we go on Luigi's path, we can go back and get that one bean. Completely up to you if you think it's worth it or not. It's not, but I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it anyways. Get that. Perfect. All right, chuckle beans for everyone. And then I suppose you can go back on... Mario's path. Was there anything over on Mario's path worth getting? This was Luigi's path. Let's go down Luigi's path first with Mario and Luigi. See if I missed anything over here. See, now we can do all these high jumps before that we could not. So there's maybe a chance for something. Yeah, there you go, something up there. Secrets everywhere. Ooh, and all these enemies, which Luigi's gonna jump on top of. Oh well. But he gets to go first. I'm gonna take out these two guys in the front because I don't like their faces. That's not really a good enough reason to kill them, but you know, I'm gonna pretend like it is a good enough reason. Bye, Glurps. If only you had prettier faces. Though I guess they have teeth like Boo, don't they? So I suppose I could just burn this guy, but we'll try to go ahead and knock back on him. And completely miss Luigi because I pushed A too early, or B too early. Oh well, that's life sometimes, isn't it? Let's see here. Chopper Brothers! Oh, that's enough for that. And down they go with the advanced move there. Woohoo, 480 points for everyone. All the rest of these guys are trying to kill me here. Wait, we already did all this. There's nothing over here. What if I go this way? I don't remember if there's anything. Ah, there we go. Something right there. I already had the hammer set. More beans for Mario and the Luigi team. I'm gonna dodge these glurps. Or try to, at least. Jerky gurps. Jerky glurps. Jerky blurp. Well, that's close. I don't like these guys. Oh, come on, Luigi. Let's not play like that. Oh, oh, oh! Damn, ran into one. Oh well, two of these easy guys. These will go down in no time flat whatsoever. And that's free points. And like I said, I'm actually, for you guys, I'm kind of doing a little bit of a mix. And in fact, like in games like Pokemon and games like this, I actually go through and normally defeat all the enemies because for me, that's kind of fun, you know? It's just it is just fun. You know, you get together with the enemies and am I going the right way or should I go back on Mario's side? I think I go, whew, not sure. Let's go back. Did we get anything over there? No, see, I don't think we've done anything yet. We still can't reach this, can we? So we haven't done something correctly. So I think we need to go back on Mario's side. And let's spin up these. Someone told me in the comments that you can spin up these stairs and go faster, which I did not know or did not remember at the very least. So thank you for that. Yeah, like I was saying, I actually normally like to fight all the enemies in games because I like all the experience and it's fun for me to practice like that. And so that's what I normally do, but in this, I'm kind of doing a little bit of a mix because some people have said like, oh, show more battles, the battles were great, they're my favorite part of the game, and some people have been like, oh, you're showing too many battles, you know, tone it down a little bit. So I'm trying to do a little bit of mix there, between the two for everyone. Between playing, you know, doing all the battles and doing not as many battles and things like that, so. There we go. Finish him off with the advanced of the Splash Brothers. Down they go. I think we need to go on Mario's pad. No! Ah, man. These things are everywhere. We can take them out with a Cyclone Brothers. Cyclone. This is B and tap A. Yeah, I believe so. Tap A like that. B. Boom. Boom. Go down here. And crush that with one damage. Well, you know, you win some and you lose some. Let's see if we can take out this guy in the back, or at least do some damage to him. Chopper Brothers, not in you, you're too easy. And take him out, yes! Koops actually did something successfully. That's always crazy when that happens, you know what I mean? It doesn't happen too often, so I get excited about it. And we'll finish this guy off with a lightning to the face. Doot doot. A lot of points here. We're doing pretty well. Yeah, so I guess I need to go back on Mario's side. That's Luigi's side. I don't think there's anything to do over there. I think we need to do Mario's side now. Or this is the proper way you're supposed to go. I can't remember exactly, though. It's been a while since I've been in this area. And like I said, I really don't like it. Yeah, there we go. We do want to come on this side because we're going to need to go this way. Up high. Anything over here? Any secrets over here? I don't think so. Maybe. There probably is, but that's not. We're not too concerned. Whoa! Back down the stairs! Don't like those guys. And away we go! Dodging! Ah! Wasn't able to dodge them all. Oh well. I think we can handle these lardos here. We'll try this again. I haven't been doing this very well, so gotta give it a better shot. Let's see here. B-A-B-A. No, I pushed Mario's wrong, so still haven't done it correctly yet. That's always frustrating. Just gotta keep working on it, you know? We'll try a little bit of a Fire Brothers on this guy's face, because I don't like him. I probably should just kill this guy off, huh? Shouldn't I? Tap A, and it's B-A-B-A, something like that. Tap A! And we'll go for the advanced. I missed that one a little bit. Oh, and I hit that on accident, so now it doesn't matter. Yeah, it was a complete screw-up, but we end up hitting that guy in the face, and... Oh, I completely forgot about this Troopia thing. I need to take him out before he heals or revives his teammates. Oh, I forgot about that. How could I forget about that? Oh, come on, Luigi. You're that weak that you can't even knock him off his wings. And jump that. Oh, Mario was not so lucky there. Oh, well, and I need Mario to get up. Oh, well. Do a little damage, and we can take him out. I guess we can do a Bros attack again. That Fire Brothers was a complete embarrassment, so let's try this for fun, though. I like to try different ones. Hold A, release A, something with a B. I don't remember. And did something right, but not right. It's okay. We'll finish him off now. Get the points. We'll let the other guy's hair on fire. Oh, Luigi got lucky, but still wasn't able to take him out, and that should finish it off. Nice, Mario. I only got 122 points for all that hard work? I don't know, game. I don't agree with that. So now we're over here. Oh, let's see here. I think this is a good... No, we'll keep going a little bit ways. I think we have a little bit more left we can do. Wait, do I do anything with this? Take some of that. Yeah, no, we'll take a little break for here. We'll come back in the next episode and finish off a little bit more of what's going on. So, thanks for tuning in, guys. I hope you enjoyed. We did a little bit better of Joke's End. It wasn't so stressful this time around. That's great. Great news for me and probably you. So, see you guys next episode. Take it easy. Peace.